Hello everybody and welcome to CNATT channel. In this video, we'll show you how to change Startup Sound in Windows 11 Home, Pro and Enterprise editions. The Startup Sound remains to be included on Windows 11. By default, you cannot change the Startup Sound to the desired sound and you can only enable or disable it. In another tutorial linked above, we showed you how to change the Startup Sound in Windows 11 Pro and Enterprise editions using the Group Policy Editor. However, due to the lack of the Group Policy Editor in the Home Edition of Windows 11, it's not possible to use it. In this tutorial, we'll not use the Group Policy Editor. For better understanding, we'll enable the file name extensions. The sound file used in this tutorial must be in WAV format. You can use free online converters to convert MP3 to WAV. It's also recommended that the default startup sound be turned off. To disable the default startup sound, select the Start menu. Type Change System Sounds and then select it from the search result. Uncheck the box next to Play Windows Startup Sound. Select Apply and OK. Step 1. Create a PowerShell script file to play the startup sound. Create a folder named Media in the C drive. Rename the WAV file you already prepared to StartupSound.wav and copy it to the C Media directory. Open the Start menu. Type PowerShell ISE and run it as administrator. In the File menu, select New and paste this line into it. This line is in the description. Before saving the file, select Run from the File menu to make sure the script plays your sound file.
CNATT Startup Sound.
Save this file in the C Media directory with the name StartupSound.ps1. Up to this point, you should have two files named StartupSound.ps1 and StartupSound.wav in the C Media directory. Note that the WAV file name must be the same as the name you entered in the PS1 file. If you use a different name for the sound file and change the file name in the script, we recommend that you do not use spaces in the file name. Step 2. Create a batch file to play the startup sound. Open the Start menu. Type Notepad and select it from the search results. Paste this line into it. This line is in the description. Save this file in the C Media directory with a batch extension. For example, StartupSound.batch. Up to this point, you should have three files named StartupSound.ps1, StartupSound.wav, and StartupSound.bath in the C Media directory. Now, run the StartupSound batch file as administrator. Make sure the batch file plays your sound file.
CNATT Startup Sound.
If the sound file doesn't play, check the steps again. Step 3. Copy a shortcut from the batch file to the user's startup folder. Right-click on the Start button and select Run or press Win key R on your keyboard. Paste this line into it. This line is in the description. Select OK or press Enter. In the new Explorer window, navigate to the C Media directory. Right-click on the Startup Batch file and select Copy. In the empty area of the Startup folder, right-click and select Show More Options. Select Paste Shortcut. Right-click the pasted shortcut and then select Properties. In the Run drop-down, select Minimize. Select Apply and OK. Close all open windows and restart windows. You can also sign out and sign back in again to play the startup sound. By starting Windows, the startup sound will be played.
CNATT startup sound.
Change or disable the startup sound. To change the startup sound that you created according to the previous steps, rename your favorite WAV file to StartupSound.wav and replace it in the C Media directory. To disable the startup sound you created according to the previous steps, you can just go to the user startup folder and delete the shortcut of the batch file. Thanks for watching the video. You can see more tutorials on our channel.